generates high-resolution 3D maps of the area.
Isabel is so tired, she fell asleep on the arm of the couch.
And now in total, we've done 12.
That's a lot of data.
That is a lot of data. They keep us very busy.
Manchester Doctor Dave Hodges can then overlay the new data onto existing relief maps of North Dakota.
When you have the data in 3D, in virtual reality like this, we can see exactly what's unique about where the dinosaur is found. And that may give us some insights into why the preservation is so good.
Whereas most of us see just a